I haven't tried to do a bottle burst video in a while, but I've got this very tough looking bottle made from some kind of plastic that had a cocktail in it. I'm going to see if I can burst this one with the high pressure air system. Well, here's the plastic bottle is recovered after its overpressure episode. The bottom was completely blown out of it. The neck bent over, and the lid blew apart as well. To get this to not leak, I had to use epoxy and silicone.